Alrighty, everybody. Welcome back to another video, Lawn Care Simulator demo. And guys, we're only going to do a quick 5-minute, 10-minute video. Just kind of looking over the game here, as this is the first look on the channel. So, let's hop on our mower here. Z to start the mower, hold Z to start. I need to change throttle settings, so. Q is to lower the deck. Change cutting height. Z is to disengage and disengage. Now I'm going to attempt to try to see if this is all controller support, which is nice. There we go. So collisions are kind of weird, but so far, first impression, actually like it. It's actually quite a decent game. I would recommend anybody that wants this game, you want to get the game. Right now it is on Steam as a demo to the initial release. Thank you. that corner up. Our first job. I'm just going to put the vents in and just cut. Destroyed a flower, so get a fine, destroy flowers. actually really interesting. So, you get damaged ground. So you got vehicle condition, engine condition, blade condition, which typically your blade condition will go down the more your arcs cut. That's a given. And when you're done, you just load back up. Old cottage, and we are done. We hit confirm, and that is the completion of our first job. So, the total. So blades are finally down. Fuel is half. Alright. Failed ground. Check ground failed. Okay. Ground check earning. Cutting time bonus. Valuables recovered. Alright. Penalties and fines, destroy, collision, fire destroyed, ground damage. Total is, so here's the shop with everything in it. Right now you start off with two mowers. One is the Tiger or Liger, and the other one is the Knight. Then you can start buying other mowers. Zimmer, the Skag, which is actually a product of John Deere, Toro, Sting, the Skag Turf Tiger 2, Knight, Toro Master. So, a lot of things coming to the next game, or coming out soon, hopefully, once we actually start getting closer and closer to the games, we'll be able to rock and roll. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully y'all did enjoy this first look. We'll see y'all in the next one. Enjoy yourselves. We'll see y'all later.